Everyone, and welcome to SEL Kids. I'm Miss O, and welcome to our world. At SEL Kids, we talk all about learning our emotions and how to navigate our world. If you like our videos, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. In today's story, we're going to be talking about It was a bright day in Miss Martinez's class. All the friends were learning except for our friend Delilah in the back. She was having some really big feelings. Today, we're going to talk about feeling lonely. Have you ever felt like you were all by yourself, even though there were lots of people around? You may even hang out or play with your friends, but you still have a feeling like you're all alone. And maybe sometimes you feel like no one understands you. Delilah is experiencing these feelings. Even though she sees her friends at school, she oftentimes feels lonely. Let's imagine that Delilah is a cloud in the sky. Right now, she's feeling partly cloudy as she's carrying a lot of emotions. Feeling lonely feels like you don't have a connection to anyone, even the people that are around you. In times like this, we build a little courage and we start to seek out friends who can connect with us. Imagine you're a cloud in the sky all alone, but you know what? Other clouds are there too. We just have to look around and say, "Hey, I need a friend." It's important to tell someone how you feel. Remember, being lonely doesn't have to last forever. You have to have a little bit of courage so you can reach out and others can help you feel connected again. Well, it looks like Delilah is feeling better. She's learned that when she's feeling lonely, it's a sign for her to seek connection, either with her friends at school, her pets, her big people at home, or hobbies that she loves. If you're feeling lonely, I hope these ideas help. I hope you had fun. I'll see you next time.
As SEL Kids, we're here to play, learning feelings every day. Smiling, laughing, feeling strong. Come along and sing this song. Emotions big and small inside. Happy, sad, we won't hide. Hand in hand, we understand. Together, we can take a stand. SEL Kids, we learn and grow. Sharing love, we always show.